There's a better way to view the work schedule. Try When I Work.